ZywOo throws an outside yard one-way smoke from behind these stairs. While standing, he aims at this pole, then underhand throw. Afterwards, he crouches where he has a nice one-way smoke and he kills Glaive. Here's Glaive's POV and you can't spot ZywOo. Here's another angle of the one-way smoke but closer, and you can still see that it's very hard to spot ZywOo.